History books, and it's always gonna be on YouTube for the rest of our damn lives.
Yeah.